गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ EVS. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू चैप्टर टू पेज नंबर 15. ओके, सो ओपन योर बुक, लेट्स स्टार्ट. स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आर सम एनिमल्स नेम: फॉक्स, फ्रॉग, माउस, हैन, एलिफेंट, क्रो, कैट, कैमल, स्पैरो, पीकॉक, बफेलो, लिजर्ड, पिजन, पिग, डक एंड काउ. You have to write those animals in four categories. Okay? In first box, you have to write animals' name whose ears you can see. In second box, you have to write animals whose hair have on their body. Ears cannot be seen, and animals' name who has feathers on their skin. So, see animals who have ears, whose ears we can see are fox, mouse, elephant, cat, camel, buffalo, pig and cow. And animals who has hair on skin are fox, mouse, elephant, cat, camel, buffalo, pig, cow. Okay, you have seen that two boxes are same. Animals whose ears we cannot see are frog, hen, duck, lizard, pigeon, peacock, crow, sparrow. And who has feathers on skin are hen, peacock, pigeon, duck, crow, sparrow. So you have seen that first and second box are same, and animals in third and fourth box are same. Okay, now turn your page. Here are two boxes, red and green. In red box, you have to write those animals' names who lay eggs, and in green box, you have to write those animals' names who give birth to babies, and the animals' name are given on previous page. So firstly we see which animals lay eggs. These are frog, crow, sparrow, fish, ant, parrot, lizard and duck. And animals which give birth to babies are deer, giraffe, calf, pig, buffalo, elephant, cow, mouse. Okay students, now see what you have seen. You have seen that animals who has ears, whose ears we can see and have hair on their skin, give birth to babies, and those animals whose ears we cannot see and have feathers on their body, they lay eggs. Okay, so that's all for today. Read this chapter and try to understand it. Have a nice day.